This time, I'd ask Mayor Lumumba to come forward and make some remarks.
Good afternoon, and thank you for being present for this very critical briefing. First and foremost, I'd start where the governor left off. I believe that my representation here is a symbol of the unity that is taking place, a symbol of the coalition that is working arm in arm to ensure that we keep the most primary focus on the residents of Jackson. As the governor said, there may become a time where certain other questions come forward, but right now what we are focused on is this unified effort and resolving this challenge for the residents of Jackson. I joke with the governor that our good friend Marshall Ramsey put together a cartoon that showed that we were speed dating. I just want the governor to be aware that he is actually buying the dinner. But, you know, more importantly, I feel the same way today that I felt at the time that Mr. McCraney, along with Jim Craig, joined me at the office to share what the unified effort would be. I want to assure you that at OB Curtis, the hardworking men and women that are at that facility have reported that things are going well, that it is seamless, no one is stepping on another person's toes. And in fact, I do want to report the most recent update that I shared from those at the Incident Command Center today, and that is that we have made some positive gains within the system. They are encouraged. There has been the installation of an additional pump that helps with the production of water coming in. They have identified the balance of what crew is there at certain hours, and all of that is going to serve towards the improvement in the system. Right now, I want to speak to our residents. We understand your frustration. We understand your impatience with this challenge, and all of that is warranted. I just want to assure you that you have a unified front at this hour, at this time, endeavoring to fix it and not only sustain, not only work to ensure water reliability in the near future, but for the very distant future as well. I want to thank not only this team, but the team that you do not see in front of you, those at OB Curtis, not only those within the incident command, but the hardworking men and women of the water department. I want to thank our constituent service division. I want to thank our firefighters who have been helping to provide water, our Jackson Police Department, any and every person that has had a hand in this effort. I want to thank them. We have volunteer groups. I've received calls from all over the nation of different cities and corporations that want to support the effort here in Jackson, Mississippi, and that warms my heart. Those that live in the Jackson community who have stepped up to support their neighbors, I want to thank them as well. And I want to thank both the president who endeavored to call me yesterday, along with the vice president, to ensure that from every level we have that support. Thank you.
Thank you, Mayor.